waste your town.
Doing what? Where? What's wrong?
Hey.
What did you say?
No.
What? No, you didn't say that. You said something else. The NAS. We're going for coffee.
Yeah. And the dogs.
And the dogs.
Oh. Alright.
Great, I'm going to take photos
okay,
of you.
Then.
I'm going to take some photos of you.
Yeah.
Why not?
I'm ugly.
No, you're not. No, Granny. Who's that?
Oh.
It's you.
Nothing wrong.
She's using the camera to check her hair. Hello? Go pout. Pout. Granny?
I look awful.
Say it now.
G.I. Jane.
What, Granny?
No.
No what? It's a video.
Your brother doesn't play with a phone like you do.
So I'm special. Do you love it, Granny?
Oh.
Do you like it?
Dame.
Who's a dame? Me? You?
It's a dame.
Who?
It means something.
What are you doing?
Got them to cut my fingers on the laundry door. And you know the wood what they look like.
Stop it.
What she wants. Maybe she gets it from you, I think.
No.
What did you say? You don't know where Glenda gets what from?
Where she got her from.
Where she gets Jane from.
Yeah. No.
No what?
No photographs.
It's not a photo.
No or whatever.
Movies. It's a video.
A video.
Yeah.
Please.
Time.
Oh no.
Should we dye your hair purple? Should we dye your hair purple?
No.
You said yes just now. And now you change your mind. You just said yes just now. Gloria heard me.
Yes.
Yeah, you said yes just now. And now you're saying no. Okay? Do you want to do it pink? Pink, Granny.
I think she likes purple.
Pink or purple?
Pink.
Pink, okay. Got it. Gonna do it.
Grandpa was a first class man, and that's why he only went in for first class rings.
True. Yeah, good taste.
Me.
Yeah.
And I'm first class.
Queen.
Oh, we.
Queen Joan.
Really?
Queen.
It depends.
On what?
On behavior.
Oh, you don't always act like a queen. Are you naughty?
Naughty.
Are you? Why?
Why? No, it's the way I do it.
Oh.
But I'm not telling the secrets. Thank you. You're so
oh, thank you, Granny. Where do I get it from?
Oh. I've reached my head and arm.
I think it's a bit.
Not yet.
Not yet.
Well, they're not falling,
aren't you? Just give me a few more years.
Yeah.
We have three generations around this table. It's quite amazing, eh?
Mm-hmm. We can have a big party.
Most people,
we don't
even know we're having it. We don't know. I don't know what age I am. Mm-hmm.
91.
Two.
Yeah.
You're
92 in March, isn't it?
Yeah. We shouldn't have spoken that out loud.
That's actually
keep these guys on the edge.
Never reveal your true age, Marsh.
But I like all my boys.
We know you like boys.
They are special.
I said to her the other night, she was quite a girl here in the day. She said, no, I wasn't.
Even that little one there.
The little one there. I said, but then I found out she was a dancer. I thought, you're quite a dancer.
You must just keep this little girl in order. She's
a good ballroom dancer.
Mm.
Clearly don't take after her.
Do you think I'm naughty?
Yes.
Why?
Could you act like it?
I didn't
even
remember that.
Eh?
Could you act like it?
If you don't
do
take
do
off
the
yes.
No.
Yes.
I act perfect.
How is it?
Tell us about the champagne and drinking champagne and dancing under
nonsense.
The table.
No nonsense. Always nonsense.
On the farm.
Yep,
big flirt.
Under the table.
There she does it now too.
You're a big flirt.
Well, let's put it that way.
Yeah.
Very
slut.
Are there
ends in me? I said, without my sword in me, I would be shitting.
Very slut.
I wouldn't be able to get up.
But this old granny.
Exactly.
Keeps you young.
Yes. Definitely. Open your mouth, Granny. Open your mouth. Open your mouth.
And then
you're like a little kitten. Stick your tongue out.
That make her look ugly, Jane.
She does look ugly. She looks cute. Fancy. So fancy. Look how fancy you look.
Open your mouth. Look how cute. Open your mouth.
You look like a supermodel. Hey? Like a model.
Look, your little reindeer. It's cute. Do you like that?
Yes.
So cute.
Granny?
Yeah.
You're an air hostess.